is frightful. Alright guys, so we're back with another video, and we're just here chilling at our house, just chilling. We have this guy behind us. Of course he doesn't have as good as Christmas lights as we do. It's great. It's great. Hey mom, you wanna be in a video? She just burped.
Did you get that?
Yeah.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did. Of course I burped. Of course I got that. Woo! Oh, of course I'm doing a video. I didn't do one on Creeper Cart yet. Isn't that right, Creeper Cart fans? What? Well, yeah, this is vlog. Of course it is. Well, of course this is a vlog. You just film yourself talking to people. But it's not live, so.
Running around the lights.
No. Walking in a winter wonderland. Guys, we're just walking down our dark, scary alleyway. Not really. We're here in between two houses. That's great. What? What? Alright. I'll be back outside. Okay. Guys, okay. Let me talk to you about something. Alright. Ooh. I mean, this is getting cold. Where we live, I mean, not probably where you guys live, depending on where you live. Over here, we live in South Dakota, where it's pretty cold. And it's just south. South Dakota. Right by North Dakota. And North Dakota. Okay, great. All I do is just walk down here and you can just find a bunch of Christmas lights. It's fun. It's great. Guys, our block really takes serious in decorating stuff. Ah! Alright, you ready? I'm gonna go over there. Guys, we're gonna run. Right, there's ice, I gotta be careful. Ooh. Earth, move under my feet. Alright, anyways, it's getting cold out here. So guys, basically, we might do some winter stuff. I don't know. This winter is about to be Christmas and everything. I wish I could move down in Los Angeles or something. Somewhere where it doesn't actually snow. It'd be great. It'd be great. Oh, shoot. Someone's coming. I had the keys. Had your wife. The other one. You're not a maniac. Alright. This car's. It's all over. I attempt doing outside videos. It doesn't really work out so bad. There's license plates all over the place, which makes the video bad and everything. I don't know, I've only did one. I did another one, but I accidentally deleted it before it even came on. It's a video that you probably would never see. I mean, unless if somehow I get it back, and I don't think I will. If I do, I will show you it. But so far, I don't think so. Guys, it's great. It's getting cold, guys. I'm gonna do some winter stuff. I mean, oh god, oh geez, I almost fell. Okay, so we basically got all this Christmas lights over here. It's great. I got it. We're gonna go eat at Outback over here. Yeah.
reserves all rides. See gift shop for details. Must be 21. Congratulations, South Dakota. Oh. You're number two.
South Dakota ranked number two in the country. Adequate sleep. We can't take all the credit for
that. Okay, sure guys, we're back. And we're here at the gas station. It's great.
Mattress Firm is the largest specialty bedding company in the country.
It's great.
3,600 locations.
It's great. What? What? Of course I'm filming. That's what I always do. That's what I've did my whole life. Oh, yeah, I've been filming. I'm just listening to some radio ads. Oh, there's Popeyes over there. Look, Popeyes. What's up, Popeyes? Poppies. God dang it. Now I forgot how to say it. Popeyes over there. Alright, guys. I'll be back.
I woke up to go give me a cold pop. Then I thought somebody was barbecuing. I said, oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire. Then I prayed, I didn't grab no shoes. And then Jesus, I'm praying for my life.